Welcome back to Star Wars Republic Commando. Today, the battle has winded because there's a fucking Lucrehulk on the way. The Separatists are coming, intent on claiming their prize. Can four commandos hold the line against an unending fleet of war droids? Republic is counting on Delta Squad. A whole goddamn Lucrehulk! Sure.
Good riddance to bad lizards.
Delta, the Separatists could be here any minute.
I'm sure they can. A trade Federation battleship.
Yeah, not even you can see into hyperspace, Sev.
No, it's on the edge of the system.
I can see the square of space.
Watch out,
it's right
sir,
there.
That
oh, that's a Lucrehulk.
This will be a challenge.
I'm sending out a distress signal. We can't wait for help from Coruscant.
Advance to the next hangar and set up a defense. Move.
I'm opening up access to the maintenance tunnels.
Checking every weapon. Make sure it's properly reloaded.
Calling any Republic ships near the Corbantis system. This is an emergency.
I do not have any grenades. The grenade launcher shot, so is.
Any Republic forces near the Corbantis system, respond immediately.
I don't think there's many, if any.
I think
we just gotta have to do it ourselves. Yeah,
Captain
roll on.
The RAS cruiser Arrestor. Who am I speaking to?
This is Delta Squadron Advisor.
You guys are looking so hot.
Separatist forces are attempting to capture our ship.
Understood. Help us on the way.
I'm sending you our coordinates.
Grenadas. Thank you. And, yeah, those grenades. Because I don't think we're going to be fighting many more Trandoshans, if any.
Clear that debris, Delta.
I'm on it.
Delta Squad, let's take it down from here.
I remember this mission.
The droid dispensers will be setting down in seconds.
We can lay some traps. Clear up a few sidelines.
They could land anywhere. Let's spread the pain around. Let's set a trap there.
Setting charge.
Yeah, set up traps.
Setting charge.
It's ready, squad.
You know what?
I'm not should be doing
commander.
That.
I'm on it.
Delta, form up. Place a trap.
You got it. Placing trap.
I'm placing trap here.
It's that.
Yes, I should be able to blow up the other one over here.
Target annihilated.
Take them out from there, Delta.
On my way.
Let's rearrange some architecture, Delta.
Scorch, priming charge. Cover me.
Okay, good.
I can't rush this, you know?
You can try. Alright, I want someone on that.
Dispenser is down. Droids are deploying.
Busted another boss.
Oh, excellent. I like that.
Property spotted.
Take them out from there, Delta.
On my way.
Get on that.
Blast. There's another one bringing up the rear.
Just don't learn.
By the book.
Blasted.
I wonder if these setting these traps will just do the thing we want.
Post 7 reloading. Proximity charge set.
3-8, I've discovered a vulnerability in the hangar force field. The regulator on the left side of the hangar controls the power flow. Disable it with a demolition charge and you'll seal off the hangar for good.
We could use a hold here, Delta.
Alright, we'll do that. I'm gonna get a hold on that.
Put a demo charge on that regulator.
Are these super battle droids? Yes, they are. Just focus on me, okay? Don't bother with the cute little clone. Beeping and bopping. He's not important. They said he's not important.
Get clear.
Oh no, he has.
Hold it together, Delta.
Oh, they're going down too fast. We're gonna have to use this. Okay, that's fine. Oh, they have to use one of those shots. Oh, that happened again. That happened, you notice as well. I finished, but it doesn't finish. Stab him.
Well done, boss.
Put a demo charge on that regulator.
Yeah, I want a demo charge on that.
Initiate radical restructuring.
And I want those destroyers as well.
Pokey down. Nice clean hit, sir.
All right, guys, come on, we can do this.
Get clear.
Blow on that.
Done. Force field. Seriously, messed up, sir.
This hangar is sealed. Let's move on to the next one.
Yeah, they can't go in here now. They can't do any dropshippy stuff.
Fire in the hole.
Kaboom, boom. When I played this as a kid, these like dispensers were always the hardest part of the game. You just keep spitting out, specifically the Super Battle Droid ones. You just keep spitting out enemies. Really tough ones at that. Oh, more professional rifle. I forgot I had that. Should have been using now the Super Battle Droids. Though I don't know how efficient it is. Gotta do something. Better than nothing.
Move to position.
Alright, that was the first hangar. Let's move on to the next.
Coming up on the next hangar. Scans reveal one droid dispenser already deployed.
Mercenary.
Oh. Straggler, he's running
right.
For help.
Now! They're not torture notions. I love their jetpacks. You shoot them, they explode upwards, and you just get stuck on stuff. That's pretty fun.
Place proximity unit there.
Placing charge now.
Bombard them from their dome.
On my way.
It's ready, squad.
Lay a trap, Commander.
Might as well do one of them.
To that force field regulator.
The faster you can disable it, the fewer droids you'll have to deal with.
Blast, there's already another one on the way.
Okay. I'm gonna keep going.
Let's set a trap there.
Setting trap.
Great.
The regulator is on the far side of the hangar. Same drill as before. Get over there and take it out.
Heal.
I'm tapped out.
I'm gonna go and attach this. Like so. Come on, guys. We gotta shoot them, and we gotta hoot them, and we gotta call them clankies.
It's
not like
steel.
Is that what I think it is? Oh. That's what the battle droid one.
We'll watch your back. Setting charge.
You think that side away still works?
No problem. There's someone get on that.
A death trap.
Hi. This is. Oh, this is good against them. But it does eat through its ammo very fast. Boom! But I didn't lose my concussion rifle now, did I? Because it's almost like it fell through the ground. Oh, that thing was supposed to drive into this and destroy it.
Like some
I fucked up. Now, please still be here. No. No. Wait, is that it?
Dispenser. It's headed for the upper level.
Ah, lucky me. What's up there? Okay, we gotta get back up, I guess.
4 seconds.
On the move, awaiting orders.
You know what? I should wait for this.
Stand back.
It's a droidic dispenser. It's the first one we'll see.
That's two for two, squad. Let's move on to the last hangar.
Should we just ignore Droidicus?
Finish up and get out of there, 38.
Pack it up, Delta. Commence demolitions maneuver, Delta.
Affirmative. Placing charge.
Yeah, maybe. Let's just try this one. We don't want any Droidicus running around loose and on the... the thing of a jig. The ship, that's the... I was ever trying to find the word for ship. Okay. Not afraid of a droid, okay, but...
Charge is armed, sir.
Stand back, Deltas.
Hey, I pressed the button. You can't shoot me, but I'm right in front of you, you stupid bum. So just get slaughtered. Alright, enough is enough. Let's move on.
Located.
There we go. Easy. This hangar, easy. Easy peasy, would go.
07, taking cover.
Be advised, Delta. The droids are fully deployed in the final hangar, and they're spreading throughout the ship.
Are they now?
Lay a trap, Commander.
Place
I'm sending system logs for any leftover ordnance you can bring into service.
Ugly.
Charge set, Deltas.
Place proximity unit there.
Setting trap.
Setting up some mods, some bams. You know, because why wouldn't you? They're easy and they're fast. Whoa! Head back, 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 back. Did they say victims spotted? I guess that works. We got off good. They wouldn't move back.
Let's take it down from here.
Moving your Lucas.
They haven't spotted us.
They'll be back. Let's get ready. Plant a sequencer there.
I'll take this one.
Yeah, just I guess.
Trap set, squad.
Place a trap.
On it.
Setting charge.
Delta, form up.
Setting charge.
Trap set. Let's lure them in.
Charge set, Deltas.
They're coming back. Position, sir.
Yeah, get over here.
We can take them out from here.
This one's mine. Good to go, sir.
Destroyer droids here.
They just don't burn.
Rule number one. Kill them before they kill you.
They just don't burn.
Pack it up, Delta.
Clankers.
I mean, they're still just droidic ass, not afraid of those at all. I just do this technique. Dead. Oh, nice. Wait, I have full, right? Yeah. And I heard a super battle droid, so I'm gonna use this, then go back and get this. Oh, sorry about that. But I can be about a wasteful when there's more over there. There we go, and now we go get it. Let's go back here. Did they load it? I only got 10 shots in this. Now we got 4 here. Excellent. Oh, shouldn't forget I have this. Excellent. And we're here.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Commence demolition maneuver, Delta.
Charge. Delta lead, do not engage those defenses directly.
No heroics. Everyone stick to cover.
Charge up, squad.
Delta 3-8, take up defensive positions at the rear of the hangar.
Yeah, right.
Steve's down. Someone assist him.
Metal monster.
Wow, he's down.
Good one, sir.
Oh. I can't do it. Shredding me. I didn't do much to him. Yeah, remember this is one of the hardest rooms in the game, I think. Ah, too much damage. Shite. Oh, we're doing so well. So bad! Oh, what are you supposed to do here? I don't remember. Get back up. Need you, man.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Take up sight position, Commando.
Target practice. Sev, ready to fire. I can do this all day.
Die, bitch. It's just gonna keep spawning this shit. I can get over there. No health anywhere. I just don't remember what you were supposed to do here, because you can't just storm in like a crazy person. Right. Use that to move.
Pack it up, Delta. Get yourself some vector, Commando.
Retrieving it, sir.
Deltas, I found some ordnance, but I can't override the lift control.
Oh, of course. I never think of using this.
Get a slicer on it to bring up the lift.
Right, we have to get this thing to work. You guys hurt the gonk droid!
Let's crack that terminal, Delta.
On it, squad leader.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Yes. Moving into position.
That's not gonna do anything.
Delta here. Nice strike.
Come on, come on, come on. Get it.
Thermal deck.
Come in, slicing protocols, Delta.
Someone get on that. Where did he go? Not gonna get anywhere. And boom. Yeah, I'm gonna need a heal.
Giving help to 6-2.
And there we go.
I'm helping Delta 6-2. Giving help to 6-2.
See to him.
Giving help to 6-2.
Oh, yo, whoa. Is this room always this difficult?
Delta, give me an explosive solution.
Scorch, prime and charge.
I need you that down, like, now.
Can I have some cover here?
Get off the B1s, because they're easy.
Get clear.
Yes, blow the two battle droids. That's a huge thing.
Come in, slicing protocols.
Get on that, somebody get healed. That's true, I have one of these. Oh, I'm really concentrated, but I'm not talking too much.
We're always down.
Little monsters. Let's crack that terminal. Pack it up, Delta.
No, we need you on grenades. Why am I pressing the wrong buttons constantly?
Until it arrives.
Fine, we'll try to hold. We're home then! Healing, healing, healing. Come on, get healed. Oh, there it is. Let's go. We gotta get to the ATTE. How do we get in it? Someone do something. How do I get in it? Seriously, how do I get in?
Six tubes down. Someone assist them.
How do I get inside? Oh, okay, what's from the front? Little shit! Die, you ungrateful bastards! I'm just gonna blow my way through this shit, so I'm gonna stuff them away. Man, they're just getting so many super battle droids in here. Come on, blow that thing. Thank you. Oh, that's so tough now when I have an ATTE. I gotta take this thing out. Yeah.
That's it. Assault ship is secure.
Great. Die. Can I hold? Where do I aim this thing?
Enemy in full retreat.
That's right. Run.
Get him up.
I could do this all day.
I'm like a lone droid again.
Where's that cruiser?
We can't wait for Talbot. We'll have to fight back. Squad, move to the rear of the hangar and get on that lift.
Reloading. Alright, we're getting to that lift. Come on, boys.
I'm lowering the lift.
Come on, boys.
Go down that maintenance tunnel. It leads to your next objective.
Let's get out of this shitty fucking... Yeah, this part of the level game. Ah! Alright. Alright.
It's our only shot.
Probably the hardest room in the whole game, honestly. I don't know if it is, but it sure feels like it.
Engines offline.
Figures.
Why don't we just fly off? Engines are offline. Oh. Convenient that you told me now. I don't want to use the sniper. Oh, here we go. Here's ammunition. And plenty of it.
Super droids.
Oh, the shields are gone. It's probably very bad. I need my shields to do shield related stuff. The ship's shields are down. Die, you super battle droid.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Establishing position.
Oh, he's just down. Did you die? You overgrown baby boy.
All integrity compromised.
Oh, that's not very good. Get back up. Don't be a baby. Okay, take this. Stop.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Over to your lower. Target area is
I gotta go back and get more ammo. They can hold, probably. What are you doing over here? Someone's down again? Oh, we should probably hurry the fuck up.
They're just lining up to die.
God damn it! What happens if the hull integrity reaches zero? I don't know. Yeah, pick me up! God damn it! 07, why are you dying over and over? This is awkward now. A stupid turret.
Giving help. Returning in a moment.
Why are there so many of you? Ay. There's more people battle droids here than there are drops of water in the ocean.
Giving help to 6-2.
Oh, whoa. Can we just... There really are just a sea of these. I want them all. Ah, you overgrown bonky donkey. Stupid toaster. You know what we're doing? We're heading back. We need to heal up. I don't think that whole thing was that important, actually. Guys, sure can. Get back here. Heal up. What? 07? Get the hell back here. I'm gonna heal myself as well, because it just feels really good. And, yeah, Seb, get back there. You can just kick it. That's fine. All right, we've been doing pretty ugh. Getting my kick shot smashed in. My what? My kick smashed in. Oh, my ass smashed in.
That's right. Let the expert handle it.
Moving into the station. Told me.
Target area.
How many shots do I have?
Back in the day.
You have to slice all three terminals. That will focus all the ship turrets onto the largest enemy target.
Unmanned gunnery against a battle cruiser?
We can give them a black eye at least.
We'll make them regret the day they blew up Delta Squad.
Atmospheric compensators.
How'd you say that? We gotta get on these and try to get as much as possible. I don't know how long my two boys can hold though. We do have a grenade and a sniper. But still, I trust it properly. A lot of them here now.
We're moving into position. What's wrong with your guns, Delta?
We're working on the problem now.
Slices him.
That's a lot of super battle droids. Once again, just super battle droids galore. We're almost done with one of these. But basically, you can speed up this by like slicing multiple, but then you run out, you don't have as many of your dudes firing back. Great shot. You want my slicey boy right now, you slice. Right, great, great, great. Nice. Just hold them off as long as we can. And by that I mean, as long as we have to. I'm gonna get some a few button pushes on this. Good, good, good. Get some button presses on it.
Good one, sir. Someone shut that computer up.
Aha! I need you to help me. That's like a direct shot, which is not fun.
Position,
what are you doing? Gonna shut up.
You got it.
Why won't they just die?
With the chatter, Doctor.
Hostile down.
Oh, but that's okay. Okay, okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. They're fine. Die! No, none of that. Granada!
Efficient work, squad leader.
I'm trying to hit the super. I want out of it. Oh, friendly fire. Get the supers. The game made supers so tough, and then they threw like millions of them at you. Alright. Guns are online. Should be firing back now. And another acclimator show up to help us out. No.
Enemy shields buckling. They're finished.
Oh, I didn't do that. I legitimately did not mean to throw a grenade. These, I don't know anything. I keep forgetting that the concussion grenade doesn't do shit.
What's going on?
It's the battleship. Their droid control systems are down.
Aha! The droid's down. Went down. Look, because the ship has lost their control system.
Beautiful.
Moving to cover. Awaiting orders.
Thanks for the assistance, Captain.
Glad to be of service, Delta Squad. No one steals a ship from the Republic while we're
No around. One does. Our ship. And there we have it. That's the entirety of the acclimator assault ship. Yeah, there are times where the actions of a small group of brave soldiers can have consequences for an entire war. Republic owes an enormous debt to the Delta Squad for recovering evidence of a separatist mercenary alliance. Yeah, that's the whole thing. So, in the next episode, we'll be heading to Kachik, which is also the last part of the game. It's also the longest part of the game, I believe. So I'll see you all there. Bye.